مسلم سبيسيفيكلي ذات از نوت بيرميسيبل اخي بارك الله فيك. سو يزيد اوسو يزيد اخي هي سبريد اسلام از ويل هي هاد سم جود اوف هيم هي هاد سم ايفل سم جود باين ذا كيد حسين دوسو كيد حسين ذا ار ذا بيبل اوف شمر شمر هو ون اوف ذا سولجرز اوف ذا ارمي اوف علي بن ابي طالب في كوفه دي بتريد هيم يو نو لك الله سيد تلك امه لقد خلت لا ما كسب لكم ما كسبتم ذاتس ات دي اوس اوماز جون اخي الله اسمع اسك وا يزيد اون ديف جادجمنت هي دوت امي يزيد وي ديد بالله اسك ما صوف بالله اسك ما الصحابه از وو بيكوز لافين الصحابه از فروم ذا فروم ذا دين يو نو وا الله اف اي هيت الصحابه ام هيت الله الله از لايك وايز الله اسك اباوت اهل بيت تو اف اي هيت اهل بيت then that is a sin والعياذ بالله because اهل بيت ده اولياء not all اهل بيت because ابو جهل was اهل بيت عفوا ابو لهب was the uncle you know then there's people now in Yemen Algeria in Saudi in Morocco the اهل بيت and they're evil you know not every person is اهل بيت you have to follow him understand اخي so we love الصحابه and Yazid he was a Muslim he has things with him good and he has bad.
There's one more thing I have to say, you know, there's a thing that, not Shias, but they believe that Imam Sajjad alayhi salam was,
alayhi salam.
He basically, what is it, he said that Omar and Abu Bakr are bad, he said it himself.
I don't believe that, because the Shia, in their books, there's a lot of lies, there's a reality. Do you know why? Because now, for example, when you come to Shia's books, and you come to Quran, Shia's books go against the Quran. How? When Shia's books, they never teach you to follow Muhajir Ansar. They never Shia teach, according to my knowledge, I never heard Shia follow Muhajir Ansar, follow Muhajir Ansar. They don't say that. But in the Quran, many verses tell us to follow Muhajir Ansar. So why they don't follow Quran by telling us to follow Muhajir Ansar? La, Quran mali, Muhajir Ansar. You know, likewise, according to Tawheed, what is Tawheed according to Shia? Tawheed according to Shia is different than the Quran one. The Quran one, وَعَبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا Worship Allah. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِ عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبًا If my servant asks for me, I'm near. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ Your Lord say, I'm near. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَسْتَكْبِرُونَ عَنْ عِبَادَتِي سَيَدْخُلُونَ جَهَنَّمَ دَاخِرِينَ Your Lord said, call upon me and I will respond to your call. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ You alone we worship. This is the ibadah, أخي. بارك الله فيك. وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة. See this is the deen. You see أهل السنة that's what they teach you أخي. أهل السنة we're not gonna teach you sit at home and curse. Curse بو بو جو. كوز ما جو جو. لعن اللعن. إيش اللعن اللعن يا أخي. It teaches you إقامة الصلاة إيتاء الزكاة عبادة الله وحده worship من الله alone. You know me myself I'm not sure if you heard me before. I came from a Sufi background. And I left it because Sufi doesn't make any sense to me. Sufism is like Buddhism and Hinduism. It's about saints and righteous people, saints and righteous people. But Salafi is clear. Quran and Sunnah and follow the Salaf al-Salih. Clear. And Tawheed, worship Allah alone, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And follow Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam. You know, we love Abu Bakr and Umar, radiyallahu anhuma, but Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam is the first. Quran and the Sunnah. But when it comes to Shiism, brother, we're like Shia. May Allah guide those who are sincerely seeking the truth. Majority of times, they talk about Hussein more than talk about Allah. Yeah, wallahi, akhi. Hussein, Fatima Ali, Hussein, Fatima Ali. It's like Trinity, like Christian. Jesus, the Father, Holy Spirit, Jesus. Allah, akhi. Clearly, verse in the Quran about the ibadat Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In Kitab al-Tawheed, You can check it out. I mentioned that to you last time. In Kitab al-Tawheed, Usul al-Kafi, where Allah said, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَ فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا According to Abu Abdullah, Ja'far al-Sadiq, الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَ هي means أهل بيت. The أئمة. أعوذ بالله. How Allah said, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَ فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا أسماء الحسنى لله العزيز الحكيم. You know, سبحان الله, شركيات وكفريات, أخي. You know, you're from Iraq or?
Iran.
Iran, yeah. You see, one of my best friends is Iranian. He was Shi'i, he became Sunni. Alhamdulillah. Then he gave me da'wah to become Salafi. Yes, wallahi, akhi. It's a funny story what happened, you know. I gave him da'wah. At that time, subhanAllah, I was proper jahil, you know. I didn't know nothing. I just gave him like da'wah. I said, Sunni is the correct one. but it was general Sunni way. Then he, after I went prison, in the Kama prison, he became proper Salafi. And he started giving me dawah. And I became Salafi, alhamdulillah, following the Salaf al-Salih. You know, the pious predecessors, radiyallahu anhum wa ardaahum. Tabi'een, as-sahaba, tabi'een, atba'at tabi'een. You know, that's the beauty of Ahl-Sunnah Jama'ah. Like I said to you, when you become a Sunni, you know, losing Ahl Bayt. Alhamdulillah, you win Ahl Bayt. Like Christians, when they become a Muslim, they're not losing Jesus.
Isn't it like when the Prophet, before he died, he said, alayhi salatu
wa salam,
he said that you should hold on to my Ahlul Bayt and the Quran. So he said that as well. He didn't only say
this
that.
Hadith of follow my Ahl Bayt, there's many different opinions about the Hadith, yes?
Yeah.
Even if we say Sahih, there's no problem. I follow Ahl Bayt, I follow Ali, I follow Hassan, Hussein. But the problem is, or the problem lies in, when you start differentiating, said no, we follow all, we only follow Ahl Bayt, no Muhajir Ansar. That's a problem. But Ahl Sunnah, we say no, we follow Sahaba and Ahl Bayt, because some of the Sahaba are Ahl Bayt.
You also believe that Imam Ali was born inside the Kaaba?
I don't know about that. I don't know. I heard people saying that. Allah knows best. According to my knowledge, and if he was born in Kaaba, so he was born in Kaaba, no problem. Prophet was not born in Kaaba. Who's better, Prophet or Ali? خلاص يا أخي. Born Kaaba, I mean like, I know a sister, you know, before I started practicing, I knew a sister, she was Turkish. She was born Mecca, and her name was Medina. She was not practicing at all. You understand? So born Kaaba, it's not going to make you righteous if you're not righteous. Born Ali ibn Abi Talib, we love him, and he's a great Sahabi. Even if he was born outside the Kaaba, he's still a great Sahabi. He's the fourth from the Khulafa al-Rashidin. Radiyallahu anhu wa arda. You know, see this woman, she's angry because we are ignoring her.
Yeah, she didn't let me speak to her.
No, you can't speak to a woman like this, man. Yeah. So, I ignore her, man. Alhamdulillah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. What's your name again?
Kamyon.
Kamyon, mashallah. Nice to meet you, man. But, mashallah, where do you live? Yeah, alhamdulillah, come, man. Be with Ahl-Sunnah. Ahl-Sunnah, Aqidah is clear. Quran, the Sunnah, and the way of the Salaf. And be careful, you have Allah's name here. Don't go to the toilet with it.
Yeah, I take it off actually.
Yeah, be careful. Be careful, Akhi. You're welcome, sir.
Jesus Christ, we believe
in. Huh? What? Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes.
شيخ جمسي حياك الله حبيبي من اي بلد انت؟ من الامارات حياك الله مرحبا بك السبتي الله يلي عندك السبتي
خلها تقول
بارك الله فيك بارك الله فيك على طاعتك وانا تلك احب احبابي واخواني في الخليج ما شاء الله الحمد لله وانا احب لهم الخير الحمد لله واحب الخير لكل المسلمين الحمد لله وهذه عقيده المسلم
خير على كل الجهد ومجهود
آمين آمين بارك الله فيكم جزاك الله خير حياك الله
اليوم الواحد يدور فيه بإذن الله
الحمد لله الإنسان الحمد لله هنا يفعل الدعوة الحمد لله أنا excuse me can you shut up please go get can someone find a husband for her get a husband for her man أعوذ بالله بس سبحان الله هنا سبحان الله هذه المرأة تنبح ليلا ونهارا تنبح يا عم لكن الحمد لله الناس يدخلون الإسلام أفواجا والله الله أكبر أخي وهذا الذي يزيدها كما أقول غما وهما
بليز
سيستر اسمك ها استغفر الله
بأمي
خلي هذا بلادين أمها هذه
good food
Excuse me, can you stop بارك الله فيك come block her come block her أخي come here block her
يا
الله لازم الله نعم ايش والله العظيم هذه ام هذه زوج ابو لهب الهنديه هذه زوج ابو لهب الهنديه والله يا اخي الله المستعان سبحان الله لكن الحمد لله ثلاثه انجليز دخلوا الاسلام بالامس نعم بالامس احنا نفعل دعوه في الخارج بعض الاحيان انا احدنا لكن ثلاثه الحمد لله
لأن يهدي بك الله رجلا
واحد خير لك من حمر النعم الله أكبر ونسأل الله الإخلاص
نسأل الله هذه
الحمد لله الحمد لله هذا الحمد لله
إن شاء الله بشارة قبل الله
الله أكبر ولكم كذلك ولكم كذلك بارك الله فيكم الحمد لله
الله
الحمد لله Okay, she shouts too much, man.
Allah, Islam!
Excuse me, can you stop shouting? She never used to be like this, you know. It's not Jinnat, Jinnat. أول مرة ما كانت هكا.
الشيطان شاف السكينة وطار فيها قال هذا أهم قسم.
سبحان الله.
القسم هذا الباقي ما عنده.
سبحان الله. يا حكيم يا حكيم يا حكيم نبي. Excuse me, can you go married? Who's gonna marry anyway? When is it going to happen?
يا شيخنا تنصح الرجل بالتعدد؟
هو تعدد لماذا لا؟ إذا قتلوك قتلوك في سبيل الله.
الله of Islam is none other
but devil. الله يعينك يا خميس ارجع عليها بالريوس
ارجع.
He's of Islam.
اضربها هذه.
Jesus Christ we believe in.
Can you stop screaming? Can you stop screaming?
Jesus Christ we believe in.
Can you stop screaming next to his head?
Is none other than the devil, the shaitan. So what I can do?
Don't stop.
Can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question? Did Mary behave like this? Did the mother of Jesus behave like you?
He was crucified and he resurrected the third day, and that is the faith we have, the resurrection of Jesus Christ. But Sunnah Muhammad,
أنا سألت أخوتها أم مريم عليه السلام كانت تسبح على هكذا.